Okay, so we're here. It's Dallas Super Saturday time. You see that line? Let's look. Let's see who's here. What is Super Saturday, Jimmy? Why should I have come?
You aren't doing a workout.
Are you doing a P90X3 workout? No, so why should I go? Well, obviously 600 people thought that there was some value in being here today. So let's go find out why, okay? Let's go. We're gonna find somebody nice here. We're gonna ask them why they're at Super. Can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah.
Hey, so I'm sharing with people why come to Super Saturday.
It's really beneficial to your business. There's yeah, a lot okay. of learning stuff.
So maybe somebody that's not a Beachbody coach and they ask me, should I, Jimmy, are you doing a workout today? And I'm like, no, I'm not doing a workout. Why should they come?
Dude. Get inspired.
Yeah, right. Get inspired. Like, it's awesome. Everybody here.
Today we're going to see fun people like the CEO of Beachbody. Oh, yeah. So you really can't beat that. And he's super motivational and inspiring.
Cool. And we just saw Wayne Wyatt.
Yeah, Wayne's pretty cool. And he's a really cool story. And he's like the tallest guy I've ever met. Okay, thank you guys. I'm going to keep going. See who's down here. Oh, yes. Wait, I see a very pretty girl this way. Hey, pretty girl.
Hey, handsome.
Hey, so we're not doing a workout today. So why should people be at Super Saturday?
Oh, my gosh. All the nuggets that are going to be here.
Yeah.
Look at all these amazing people. Have you seen all these people?
What if you could make money doing workouts you're already doing?
Second?
If you could make money doing workouts you're already
well, that's
doing.
That's a no-brainer.
Yeah.
I mean,
unless you don't enjoy helping people and you don't like making money. Because obviously, if you're watching this, you're financially independent, right? With no debt. We're going to keep looking and keep going.
Okay.
Thanks. Love you.
Love you.
That's my wife. Who else can I talk to? Who am I talking to? Oh, yeah. Hey, Pamela. Hey, can we interview here? Hey, so tell me why Super Saturday. Tell me how far you drove to come here.
Hi, Jimmy. I drove Hi. 4 hours to come here.
Why in the world? We're not doing a workout today. Why would you come to Super Saturday?
Because you told me I should come to Dallas.
Well, that's a good point. But just Super Saturday in general, even if they're not in Dallas, why would people need to be here?
I'm going to find out.
That's cool, because it's your first one, right?
Pretty much.
There's big trust here. So drove all the way from Houston to be here. And yet there's probably people that are like 5 minutes away from a Super Saturday that aren't at one.
You need to get to one.
Said and done. We'll be back in a second. Let's keep looking. Who else can we talk to see? Let's go back here. Look at the line back here. Look at all these people. Everybody say hi. Oh my gosh. I'm excited to be here. Let's try again. Everybody say hi.
Hi.
Oh my goodness. Hey, tell me. Why are you in this crazy line of people? Why be at a Super Saturday?
Man, because you're here. Come on now.
Man, he knows where to get. He knows how. Okay, my ego aside, seriously, say somebody's watching this. There's not a Beachbody coach. There's not a workout going on today. Why would you be here? Why come to a Super Saturday?
You know, the energy from everybody is really going to pump us up. We can take this back and share it with our team and let them know that, and we drove 3 hours from Austin to come up here.
3 hours?
Yeah.
I have friends that just didn't want to get out of bed today, and they're 5 minutes away.
Man, you know, if you want to get somewhere in life, you got to get up. You got to do what it takes.
So give me a couple benefits to you since you've been a Beachbody coach.
We're going to be moving out to San Diego in about 4 more months.
Wait, so you're able to move?
We're able to move.
Because you signed up to be a Beachbody coach?
Because you signed up to be a Beachbody coach.
That goes beyond.
Not bad, huh?
For doing workouts you already are doing. Seems like a no-brainer to me.
Yeah, no-brainer.
All right, we're going to keep going. Dennis Eastless.
Hi.
This is your first Super Saturday.
Yes, it is. Right.
He has no clue what's going down today, but he's here because I asked him to come.
He forced me.
I didn't force anybody. No, I'm twisting his arm right now, and you can't even see that. So we're going to interview Dennis again afterwards to see kind of what the what the experience was like. Is
sure.
that fair?
Absolutely.
Are you excited?
I think so.
Yeah.
More nervous than anything. But.
Have you enjoyed your experience as a coach so far in the
of
brief
course.
Time? What's been the best part about it so far?
The checks I've been getting.
Ha! Money for working out and drinking a shake. What?
It's crazy.
Okay, we'll be back with Dennis in a little bit.
See ya.
Cool. We're going to keep going here. I know this video's getting long. I see pretty ladies over here. Hey, pretty ladies, can we talk?
Sure.
Hey, look at
this. Are you going to do a wall squat?
No, that was yesterday.
I did
a wall squat.
I did see that.
So why Super Saturdays? Why be here? Why stand in a line on a Saturday morning when you could be sleeping or hungover or whatever?
Why?
Yeah, why here?
Carl's here.
Yeah.
Carl Daikler,
yeah.
The big CD. Man. They're not even here to see me on stage. They're here to see
no.
Carl.
But I was wanting to know why you were all cleaned up.
Because Carl's here. I gotta look good for the CEO, right?
Right.
Okay, thank you, ladies.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, so as you see, there's a line of people all right here. I mean, it just keeps going. It just keeps going. It just keeps going. It just keeps going. All I know is there are over 600 people here that want to change their life, that are dissatisfied maybe in a job that they're in, that they want to make a little extra money. Maybe they love their job. Maybe they want to get out of debt. Maybe it's just because they want to help people. I don't know. All I know is I'm excited to be here. Hopefully, you're at a Super Saturday. If you're not, well, that's okay. If you want to know more about this, dude, just give me a shout. I'd love to talk to you. No pressure. This isn't for everybody. It's for all those people. It totally changed my life. Helped me pay off $30,000 of debt. Lose 100 pounds. And I love these people, man. It's an amazing community. So thanks for indulging me now. Keep watching. More to come from Dallas Super Saturday.